I go to UCSB,
George Washington University,
Virginia Tech,
Howard University,
Cal Poly,
Universidad Aranjuez Mendez.
The tactile building of things.
I am a computer science major with a concentration in cybersecurity.
My major is electrical engineering.
I really just like drones.
It's really hard.
Sweat, blood, no sleep.
I'm currently sleep deprived.
Sign me up. I'll do whatever it takes.
They get to build a drone. How cool is that?
Today, it's way windy.
This is the fourth year of the competition, and we pretty much doubled every year that we've had the competition.
So we have ground vehicles and air vehicles, and the whole purpose of it is basically like a game of tag, where the air vehicles need to provide a water blast to the ground vehicles.
Yeah, all these vehicles are flying all by themselves, so the only interaction the students have with them is hit the button that says go. Or if something goes wrong, hitting the button that says stop.
We sponsor this for a multitude of reasons, and the students getting exposure to Raytheon and what we do as a business. You know, so we're able to get access to talent in places we typically don't look at.
I mentor for Alabama A&M University.
I'm a mentor, just kind of guiding them. They, of course, do all the real work, and I'm just kind of helping out where I can.
So I think that there's a lot of opportunity for our students here to really get that experience of what's going on and why in the heck it's so hard to be an engineer, but why it's also so fulfilling.
It's a learning experience because sometimes things work out and sometimes they don't, and then you learn from both outcomes.
It's so much fun to be a part of the student's journey.
This lets you see them for a long period of time. You see their commitment, you see how well they work with others. This is a long interview.
This is really showing students how to overcome many challenges. Seeing these students come together has been a lot of fun to watch them grow over the past year.
The level of ingenuity that these kids have, you know, we all throw duct tape on stuff. It's like, for instance, they were having issues with the camera exposure. And so they took the lens out of sunglasses to kind of reduce the glare from the camera.
It allows us to help put engineers into the workforce that are better quality, have an opportunity of doing a really hard challenge. It just really helps us make better engineers and be a more well-rounded company at the end of the day.
I'd like to thank Raytheon for sponsoring this competition.
Working with Raytheon was a great opportunity.
I love it. No, it's absolutely the best thing.
The opportunity to innovate, it's fun.
Raytheon le abra las puertas y que tengan más puertorriqueños dentro de su empresa.
I would definitely say being here, a part of this challenge, I definitely opened my eyes to RTX. So look out.